The infamous murderer, known as the Blackout Killer, has been relatively quiet the past 2 weeks. However, police officials have reported that he has been recently sighted in parts of Kent.
Thank you.